Just because I usually don't get ready for class or anything, but I have a presentation today. And you know, when you look good and when you feel good, you do good. So I got up around like 9:40. I wish I would have got up earlier because I would have had more time. I wouldn't feel as rushed. But also my mom took my car to the dealership because they had like a maintenance, whatever. And this time they're actually gonna wash my car because I always ask every single time. I tell them if they can detail my car because when I first bought my car, they told me that that was included in every single one of my maintenance, but they've never done it. So it's been a year already. Finally, they told my mom yes, and they're actually washing it and detailing it, which I'm really excited because I've been wanting to get it done and I'm getting it done for free. So finesse. I mean, not really, because I had to pay extra money for that, but this is the same shit for another day because it'd be like that sometimes. I have at least 7 minutes where I'll end up being a little bit late. So on my lash curlers heating up, I'm gonna show you guys outfit of the day. Okay, so this is the same jacket that I always have been wearing in like every freaking video, but it's just such a good jacket, you know what I'm saying? Forever 21. This Intellectual Thought Club. I got it from Dream Hawks Hooks, or however you say it, apparel. Here's their Instagram. I got these from, where did I get these from? I got these in San Fran at a little local shop. I forgot what it was called, but it was in this area. Yeah, support people of color owned businesses, guys. Local owned businesses. And then I'm wearing these leggings. I pretty much went from wearing a black shirt with a white shirt into a black shirt and a white shirt. But these leggings are from Ross. My mom bought them for me yesterday. And yeah, these ones actually don't have dog hair in it. And then those socks, I'm not sure where they're from. And then these old Vans. Hella old Vans. But they're still cute or whatever. Because my dog, for some reason, she's going through this phase where she's like chewing stuff up. And these are the only shoes I have too, so that's like something else that made me really sad. These are the only shoes I have, and look what she did to them. I'm just gonna do like a couple curls in my hair. Just so my hair doesn't look boring. I'll probably come back and actually curl it because today's my day off. So I'm probably gonna go out and like do something. I always like to go out and do something on my days off. Why do I always forget my keys? Where did you leave them? Oh, did I take them? What the heck? I lost my keys. Oh, I have them. They're in my pocket. I always do that. I always forget I have them in my pocket. Right, so I'm on my way to school now. I was expecting them to really like detail my car really good. I mean, it looks better than it looked, I'm not gonna lie, but it's just not how I thought it was gonna be. But then again, what do I expect? It was a free car detail, like, you know what I'm saying? Oh, what the heck? It's out of battery already? My camera's really low on battery. Well, I'm gonna plug it into charge. If not, I'm just gonna use my phone to vlog. Sorry if the quality's like a little bit shittier. I need to hurry up. It's already 10:30 and I'm supposed to be in class presenting at 11. Hope I make it on time. Ooh. Oh, 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 oh
just got out of class. Not really, I got out of class at noon and then I had to go return the books that I rented, but that took forever because they couldn't ring me up. Their like system wasn't working or something. I did really good on my presentation, which I'm really happy about. Honestly, that's probably the class I'm gonna miss the most. It's my women's studies, women of color class. So good. If I always forget my professor's name, but I'll put her name right here. I love her so much. Okay, maybe that's like a little extreme, but I really like her way of teaching. I really like how inclusive she is about all of women of color experiences, not just white people. Yeah, I'm gonna try and go home, eat something because I'm really hungry. I'll show you guys what I eat. I haven't ate yet. I've just had water. A little fasting moment. Unintentionally fasting. I'm so happy. Like, today's been a good day so far. Like, I got to get ready. I got to go to school. Actually, I haven't missed. School's already ending though, but I really hope that next semester I do a lot better and actually like focus on my classes, which I feel like I will, because next year most of my classes are actually gonna have to do with my major, which I'm really happy about. I'm headed over to my doctor's appointment. I don't even remember what time it was. I think it's at either 1 or 1:15, but basically I'm gonna make it on time. I'm so happy because I was kind of scared that I was gonna be late. Also, I don't have health insurance, so I hope that they don't charge me because I don't have money like that. But also, like, my health comes first, so. Alright, so I just got to the doctor. I'm gonna wait a little bit because someone's coming with me. Look at that pimple. I wear makeup once and I get a friggin' pimple. But yeah, so I'm here at my doctor's appointment. I really need to pee and I'm really hungry. But I'll let you guys know how it goes. I don't have my wallet with me either. I forgot literally everything because I was in a rush. This is why, like I said in my last video, planning, preparing, and executing is important. Because if not, you're gonna be like me, forgetting your freaking wallet. I think I have my card in the back of my phone, so I can use that to pay if anything. The girl doctor that I went to here, she was really freaking amazing. I love how she brings about other stuff that other doctors never bring about when me and my sister come to like the doctors and stuff. Usually it's always just them pointing out that we're overweight and that we need to lose weight and blah 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 blah. She didn't even worry about that, which is amazing. Like, I love that I came to the doctor and I wasn't pressured to like want to lose weight and that I'm too fat or questioned about my appearance. It was more about like, how are you doing mentally? You know what I'm saying? And like, that's freaking amazing. But I hope this doctor is the same and like nice and stuff like that. But like I said, we'll see once I go in. 2:57, but it's basically 3 already. My appointment was at 1. So far the shot, it hurt. Yeah, I decided to go with the depot instead of the Nexplanon. I'm just gonna try the depot out, see how my body reacts to it, because you do have to retake the shots every 12 weeks. Every 12 weeks, yeah, so like every 3 months, right? The doctors lately that I've been getting, they've all been very like considerate about other stuff, and I don't know, their fat phobia doesn't jump out like my previous position. My camera's charging because it died. I have it plugged in and charging. Hopefully it works because I have some stuff planned that I'm gonna do later. Right now I'm gonna go ahead and just I'm gonna put all this laundry away. My arm hurts, by the way, but I'm gonna put all this laundry away and then I'm gonna go and do my hair because I wanted to curl it originally in the morning, but I didn't wake up early enough. And then I'll show you guys what I have planned for the rest of the day. A friend that came with me to my doctor's appointment brought me a burger, an Impossible Burger King burger. Oh, which reminds me, I have to go ahead and fill out my discipline jar. For my discipline jar, let me put it here so you guys can see. I think I already explained to you guys the stuff I have, but this is what I have so far. So today is the 9th. So far, I've drank water. I made my bed. I took my vitamins.
I read for 30 minutes. Created something. My YouTube. That's pretty much it so far. The more color, the better.
So now I'm with my friend. we're looking for somewhere so I can go and take a picture for Instagram, because I want to tag the business that makes these shirts and stuff, especially right now in the holidays. If you guys are looking for somewhere to go and buy your friends gifts and stuff, I definitely recommend that website. Again, I'm gonna put their link down below and their Instagram name and everything so you guys can follow them. They're a Latina owned, a woman of color owned business. So the shirts are kind of expensive, but at the same time, you're supporting local businesses. So that's what matters. We're gonna go take pictures. Hopefully they come out good. Let's see if this dude's skills are good. I'm just gonna say, okay, that's the end of the video. But I'm shy now. Shy girl. Okay, so pretty much that's all I'm gonna do. We were gonna go to Christmas Tree Lane, but Christmas Tree Lane's kind of boring. It's the same thing every year, so we'll see you guys on another day. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse lane.